In this video, we are going to discuss about ResultSet metadata interface in JDBC. ResultSet metadata interface is present in java.sql package. We know what is metadata. Metadata means data about the data. By using ResultSet metadata, we can get information about table. We can get data about the table. We can get data about the data. Like how many number of columns are there, what is the column name of each and every table, what is the type of each and every table, what is the type of each and every column. We will get all those details with the help of the ResultSet metadata interface. Let us assume that we have a table like this. Let name of the table is student. Let the student table contains three columns. The first column is roll number, the second column is name, third column is branch. Roll number means like this, 1, name means from Ramu, branch means some CSE, 2, some Ramesh, let the branch is ID like this. Let us assume that there is one more record, 3, Mahesh, let the branch is EC, let the branch is EC. Here the type of the roll number is number, it stores numbers, whereas the type of name and branch is varchar2, varchar2 means it is a string. In Oracle, okay. Let us see how we can use the ResultSet metadata. So for that purpose, first we have to create an object for the ResultSet. ResultSet RS is equal to ST dot. ST means some statement object. Statement ST is equal to con dot create statement. ResultSet RS is equal to ST dot execute query of. Here we use select operation. In order to perform the select operation, we use execute query method. Execute query method returns the records which are available in the table, and those records will be stored in the ResultSet object. So now the ResultSet object points to the before the first record, we will have the ResultSet object. Okay. So let here the query is like this: select star from student. Select star from student. So now what will happen is, student table contains how many records? 3 records. Those 3 records will be stored in the ResultSet object. So now RS points to before the first record. We have RS now, okay. Next here, in order to access the contents of the column name, number of columns, we call get metadata method by using the ResultSet object. ResultSet metadata. Here R, S, M and DR uppercase letters. ResultSet metadata RS is equal to, let the name of the object is RSMD, because RS is already given for ResultSet. RSMD is equal to RS, ResultSet object dot get metadata. Get metadata means the entire information about the table will be accessed with the help of the get metadata method. Now that information will be stored in the RSMD. So RSMD contains the entire information regarding the table. Here ResultSet metadata mainly contains 3 methods. The first method is get column count. Let us see how we can access that one. Get column count. So we can write it as like this: number of columns is equal to plus RSMD dot get column count. Get column count. So how many columns are there in this table? This is the first column, this is second column, this is third column. So number of columns is equal to, we will get output as 3. And let us see the next two methods. The next method is, in order to get the column name, column 1 name is, I want to get the first column name. That is, what is the first column name? Roll number. How we can get that? RSMD dot. In ResultSet metadata interface, we have another method called getColumnName. getColumnName. So C and N are uppercase letters. getColumnName of which column name we want? First column name. So we have to supply 1 as the argument. getColumnName of 1 will return the first column name. What is the first column name? Roll number. We will get 1 as the output. Let us assume that here we supply 2. So we will get the second column name as the output. What is the second column name? Name. We will get name as the output. If we supply 3, then we will get branch as the output. And one more important method which is present available in ResultSet metadata interface is get column type name. Get column type name. So here C, T and M are uppercase letters. Get column type name of one will give. What is the type of the first column? Number. It will give number as the output. If you supply 2 as the argument, then it will give what is the type of the second column name? Varchar 2. If we supply 3 as the argument, it will returns the third column type as the argument. What is the type of the third column? Varchar 2 as the argument. Here the point is, ResultSet metadata interface mainly contains 4 methods. Get column count, get column name, get column type name. In get column name and in get column type name, we have to pass an integer as the argument. Whereas here it is not needed. How we can get ResultSet metadata information? By calling get metadata method on ResultSet object. Here this is nothing but ResultSet metadata object name. Okay. So if you want to access all these details, we have to access this object. So this is about ResultSet metadata interface in JDBC.